Hello to all, my name is SweetGamer here, welcome back to more Last of Us 2. This is here. I don't know what the fuck was that thing at the end of the last episode. That thing was stalking me.
They really got you.
I need a holster so I can not switch the guns every time. That's it in this area? Oh wait, there's a way?
Stalkers?
Fuck. Hello, sir.
Need to find a way out of here.
Where's my shawty? Oh, you're one shot of what? Where are you guys at, huh? Oh, man. What? It was just like, bleh. Give me this trap, man. I'm throwing a trap at the sucker's face.
20 minutes later.
Sucker! Oh, Craig! Hello, sir. I don't want 2v3. Molly! Molly! Oh, I'm gonna burn myself. Hello, sir. Sir. There are a lot of you guys. Throw it. Okay, med kit, please. Sir. Oh, freak, man, this guy's scary. Square the fuck out of him! I'm dead. Where are you going, huh? Sucker! Man, this thing is I'm dead. My last molly. Man, they just grabs me. I guess you guys want this, right? Get your ass down there, girl. Oh, ma'am, you want
perfect
body shot? They're gone. Am I good? Give me the trap mine. Am I good? Good. Alright, let me explore this area, I guess. Everything over there. Some bottles. Health. We're back at this fucking room. Oh wait, there's the way out. What hint? Well, game. You're gonna give me hint now when I'm just out. Oh. Okay, I have to jump. Now I'm gonna jump again? No. I can't jump that.
Can't get to the street from here. Gotta go back in.
How can I go back in? Oh, here. There's gotta be more.
Perfect.
Yeah, there is. Shoddy, you're coming out again. Reloaded. Put this baby back here, cause I'm gonna rip and shred and shred and rip them. Oh crap, that's who's here, huh? Sir. Sir. Hunter rifle out. Oh, so the clicker also wants some.
Oh, fucking run away from it!
Okay, I don't want none of this shit. Oh, it's a stalker. Oh, I'm surrounded by stalkers. They go, these guys are like those baby zombies from Days Gone. Yeah, he's dead. I'm using my last molly that I have. Oh, there's one over there. Oh, ma'am. Oh, I'm going into fire. Help. Med kit help.
Okay. Time to go.
Wait, it's safe? Man, these stalkers, they just come in like
what's up, fuckers?
What's this? Way out.
Here we go.
Oh, stalkers everywhere.
Get off of me.
Okay, Mr. Stalker, you're dead. We're playing Tomb Raider, everybody. This is literally like kind of like Tomb Raiders, which I didn't talk about. Alright, we're safe. Now we're inside the sewers again.
Fuck Seattle.
Well, let's go, we know how to swim. What's over there? Brick. I need it. Ooh. This is trash, but okay. What do we even have? A bottle. Oh wait, I can't go over there. Oh wait, I can't go over there. Why can't I go over there? Okay, this door locked. Everybody now know everything in this game is locked. Okay, then. Is there anywhere I can go? Oh, supplies. Supplies, right? No. I just swim. Can I please be fast? That means maybe from here I have to do something, because I don't know where to go. Blocked. Oh wait, what's here? Oh, I guess this is the way. Now we're... Oh. Squeeze it in. Squeeze it through, I mean. Prone. We made it. What the freak is this sound?
Get me the hell out of here.
Now we're gonna be out of here. Let's get out of here. Free for all the bullets. Let's go.
Okay. You are here. The hospital's there. Got through the park.
Alright, so anything do we have except these bricks and all the shit? Hello, who's here? Hey, who's here, huh? Who's damn whistling? Oh! That kind of scared me, bro. This game scares me sometimes. Is that supposed to happen, or... Oh, remove the arrow.
Shit. Who the fuck?
Your head is out! Right, hide. Oh! Whoa! Man, woman! Swap. I have no health and I'm trying to go back. So, sir, Oh, I can carve medkit valves on the ground. Man! Oh, what's this? I got arrow on me. I'm dead. Maybe I have an idea. I have to do something else with these freaking... Whatever these guys are, I don't know if they're with them or not. That's how I do it. Sorry, sir. Your bow and arrow. That didn't even hit him. You fucking scum. Oh. Take the arrow out. Heal. Man, these
fuckers.
It's my last arrow. Shut up, you whistling scum! Hey, Mrs. X. Wait, there's another guy here. You're dead. Ma'am, go to sleep. No bullets, and these whistling scums. Oh, there are more people here. Who can see me? Hello? There's one girl. A guy. Forward. Gotcha, babe. He's dead. Right, are they all gone? Please.
Jesus. These must be the scars.
Oh, these are the scars? Oh, it's the better one. Journal. Let's go in. Now we have to explore this area. Give me all the memos. I need a Molotov medkit, but first I'm gonna get a medkit. Let's go up. What's here? Bro, this game is just gonna give me all them trading cards. Doppelganger. I heard that name before in I don't know what game. Not Last of Us though. Alright, what's in here? Alcohol. Scraps, I need a lot of scraps. Just give me like a 70 scrap pack. I can't craft yet. Looks like I might get ambushed again. I guess we get out from here. Where's this door gonna lead me?
Nope.
Oh. I don't have a brick. Well, I got an arrow back. Ooh, what's this? A new gun? Oh, yes! I can use more of the guns now. Finally, this is what I need. Shotgun holster. How many do I kill? Can I craft this? I need a little bit more. And this is a good area. Oh, yes. What? Oh, now I don't need to do that. I'm so happy we got this thing. And give me the med kit. Oh, so this is the room. More pills? My wife Paige, I think so I heard. I think that's it. Two fucking more. That's in this area. Now what? Wait, I just came from over here, right? We opened this door. Oh, yes. Oh, I can go down. So I would have missed it. What if I would have gone over there?
I think I can fit.
Yeah, but I would have definitely missed it. Soldiers.
Isaac's explaining something. I'll tell you about it. Just stop me. Listen.
They are
monsters. What is the freak? Holy shit. No, no,
no. Shit. Damn, this savage creatures. There are a
search for stragglers.
Lot.
May she guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
She.
No. Fucking hell. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it! Oh, these guys have guns. Okay, these freaking whistling scum. I'm dead. I need to do this silently though. Holy crap. So that is gonna go to the next episode. I'm gonna do this and then have a good day. Bye bye.